Mountains are found throughout the world. They come in many different shapes and sizes. Mountains can form through folding, volcanism, and faulting. Welcome to Moo Math and Science and different types of mountains. Folded mountains form when rock layers are pushed together and also pushed upward. Many folded mountains occur at convergent boundaries where continental crust collide. The Himalayas that stretch throughout the borders of China, Nepal, India, and Pakistan is a towering mountain range. Here, the Indian plate is colliding northward with the Eurasian plate. Other examples of folded mountains include the Appalachian Mountains, the Alps in Europe, and the Ural Mountains in Russia. Volcanic mountains are created when melted rock erupt onto the Earth's surface. Many volcanic mountains occur at convergent boundaries. Most of the Earth's active volcanoes are concentrated around the edge of the Pacific Ocean. This area is known as the Ring of Fire. Mount Griggs in Alaska is an example. It is located on the northern rim of the Pacific Plate. Other examples include Mount Fuji and Mount Etna. Fault-block mountains form when tension causes the lithosphere to break into normal faults. At normal faults, the lithosphere drops down. The pieces left standing form a fault-block mountain. The Teton Mountains is an example, and the Sierra Nevadas. So I hope that helps with understanding different types of mountains. Thanks for watching. And Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.